love coffee, I love tea, I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup, boy. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot, now pour me a shot. A cup. Oh, slip me a slug from the wonderful mug. I've got a rug till I'm stuck in the jug. A slice of onion and a raw one. Draw one. Waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea, I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup. Oh, Boston beans, soy beans, green beans, cabbage and greens. I'm not keen upon a bean, unless it is the cheery, cheery bean, boy. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and the tea and the Java and me. A cup. Yeah. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot, now pour me a shot. A cup.
Yeah.
Oh, throw me that slug from the wonderful mug. I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in the jug. Drop a nickel in a pot, Joe. I take 'em a slow. Waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me.
Yeah.
A cup.
Good will.
cielo y las estrellas son como ojos de Raquel. Pues vamos a beber un cafecito y comemos un pedazo de pastel.
¡Qué lindo!
Vamos de paseo cuando venga Don Miguel. Pues vamos a beber un cafecito. Oh, let's have another piece of pie.
Hip, hip, hooray, hooray, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray, hooray, hooray.
Favorite entertainment is, you'll always find it on the Maxwell House Showboat. The ticket of admission, as always, just your loyalty to Maxwell House Coffee. Tonight, guests of the showboat, I'd like to put on a little scene concerning something we've been talking about ever since hot weather began. The friendly stimulation of a tall, tinkling glass of iced Maxwell House Coffee. As our curtain rises, we see a golfer step inside his front door at home. His wife calls to him.
Well, dear, how was your game? Pretty hot day, wasn't it?
Hot is right. And the game, just so-so as usual. Oh, goodness, Mary, I feel all in. Tired. Those last two holes took everything I had. Even the shower didn't seem to help much. Guess I'll just sit down in the easy chair and rest a bit.
I thought you'd be feeling kind of low and played out, dear. So I'm repeating the wholesome little ceremony you liked so much last week.
Yeah, what's that?
The most refreshing drink there is. This'll buoy you up all right. And afterwards, I'm sure you'll feel that your exercise was well worthwhile. Here you are.
Ah, iced Maxwell House coffee, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I tell you, Mary, this certainly does hit the spot.
Certainly. And ladies and gentlemen, in golf and tennis clubs, around swimming pools, in the locker rooms at the baseball parks, at the beaches, wherever people are active this summer, you'll find a growing custom. People are drinking iced Maxwell House coffee. And you'll enjoy it, too, whenever you need refreshment. A cooling drink of iced Maxwell House coffee with its friendly stimulation that buoys you up and never lets you down.
Thank you. See, here's how to make breakfast as exciting as a circus and a three-day rodeo rolled into one.
Shredded Ralston for your breakfast. Start the day all shining bright. Gives you lots of cowboy energy with a flavor that's just right. It's delicious and nutritious, bite-sized and ready to eat. Take a tip from Tom, go and tell your mom. Shredded Ralston can't be beat.
For better breakfasts, it's Ralston. One, two, three. Shredded Ralston, the ready-to-eat bite-sized cereal. Regular Ralston and Instant Ralston, the delicious hot cereal. Look for these whole grain cereals in the red and white checkerboard packages. For better breakfasts, it's Ralston. One, two, three.
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to fill that quota, and the way things are, I'll bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. The politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined the great big $50 bill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. She smells just like a percolator. Her perfume was made right on the grill. Why, they could percolate the ocean in Brazil. And when their ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. Why, they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea, no tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice. The planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. So you'll add to the local color, serving coffee with a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a lot of skill. They've got an awful lot of coffee. An awful lot of coffee. Man, they got a gang of coffee in Brazil.
Softly, as in a morning sunrise, the light of love comes stealing into a newborn day. Oh, flaming with all the glow of sunrise, a burning kiss is sealing the vow that all betrayed. the passions that thrill love and lift you high to heaven are the passions that kill love and let you fall to earth. So ends each story softly, as in an evening sunset, the light that gave you glory will take it all away. In an evening sunset, the light that gave you glory will take it all away.
When I pretend I'm gay, I never feel that way. I'm only painting the clouds with sunshine. When I hold back a tear just to make a smile appear, I'm only painting the clouds with sunshine. Painting the blues, beautiful hues, colored with gold and old rose. Playing the clown, trying to drown all of my woes. Though things may not look bright, they'll all turn out all right if I keep painting the clouds with sunshine.
Pretend you're gay, feel that way, just keep on painting the clouds with sunshine. Hold back a tear, make the smile appear.
I'll just keep painting the clouds with sunshine. Painting the blues, beautiful hues, colored with gold and old rose. Playing the clown, trying to drown all of my woes. Though things may not look bright, they'll all turn out all right if I keep painting the clouds with sunshine.
Hey there, just paint of the clouds, just keep painting the clouds.
Yes, I'll keep painting the clouds,
paint them with sunshine.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, brushless or lather, boys, whichever you've the notion.
50 cents for shaving cream, a dollar for the lotion.
Old Spice means quality, said the captain to the bosun. So look for the package with the ship that sails the ocean. Yo-ho, yo-ho.
We hope you have all answered your Christmas seal letter and used those Christmas seals on all your gifts and greeting cards. This is the time to help stamp out CB. And this is the season for the Reynolds Metals Company to extend to you the very best of all good wishes. That best wish is peace on earth. Much of Reynolds' expanding aluminum production now goes to the defense of the nation, the defense of our free world. But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress. The Reynolds Metals Company looks forward to the day when all aluminum production can be turned to constructive uses. In a future when the inspired hope of Christmas shall be realized. And on earth, peace, goodwill toward men.